Thank you very much. We're going to say goodbye to Lachlan McKenzie for a tune. And we're going to slow it down a little bit and play a ballad, one of my favourites, called You Don't Know What Love Is. So the next tune we'd like to play for you is actually one of the only few tunes that in this gig we're going to play tonight that were actually written by Cannonball Adderley himself. I believe this tune could be loosely named after a train station, which fits into the theme then for the last two tunes. But this tune's called Wabash. Sounds more like a grade 8 poetry device, but yeah, Wabash.
Thank you.
All right, so that brings us to the next song with the train theme. This tune is a tune by John Coltrane called Grand Central. And this is the last tune for the set. So we'd just like to thank Aaron Jansz on the drums, Nick Quigley on the bass, Eden Armstrong, Lachlan McKenzie on the trumpet, and I am Brad McCarthy. Thanks for you guys coming down to support live music with JMI, and thanks for the guys watching on live stream or people watching later. Hi. This is Grand Central.
Open up those dormant organs on the side of your head.
Let's go, cool. What's your count?
Thank you. Thank you.
well for you, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks to Lachlan McKenzie for getting that tune together for us. Welcome back. We are Cannon Fodder. This is Aaron Jansz on the drums, Nick Quigley on the bass, Ethan Armstrong. Lachlan McKenzie and Brad McCarthy. That's for you that just started streaming in. Thanks for that. Yep, awesome. The next tune we'd like to play for you is a tune by Randy Weston off a classic album called Cannonball Adderley Live at San Francisco, and the tune is called Hi-Fi. Thank you. next tune we'd like to play is something that's very late in the Cannonball book, heading towards more of those funky 70 style tunes that he's known for from the Country Preacher album and whatnot. This tune's called 74 Miles Away, and there's a bit of an Easter egg in the title.
Thank you.
74 miles. The next tune we'd like to play for you is actually the second composition only written by Cannonball Adderley, and this one is called Sticks.
The Easter egg was that it was in 7/4. We had to explain it to the drummer.
What's 7/4?
It's a straight face.
Shit joke.
Yeah.
Thank you.
you very much, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to feature our piano player, Mr. Eden Armstrong. He's got something to tell you. That's mercy, mercy, mercy. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. That concludes our show for this evening. We thank JMI for having us. Thanks for the guys screaming in. And thank you for all this lovely audience for turning up during this COVID time. Thanks, Gary. Gary there behind the bar. Thank you. JMI legend. Behind me, I have Eden Armstrong. Eden Armstrong on the piano. On the bass. Nicholas Quigley. Nicholas Quigley. On the drums. On the drums. Aaron Jansz. Aaron Jansz on the drums. Lachlan McKenzie on the trumpet, everyone. Lachlan McKenzie. I am Brad McCarthy. Thank you very much. This is our last tune. It's called Mercy, Mercy, Mercy. Have a good evening.